Hey, what's up, guys and gals? Welcome back. I'm Johnnyfivestitch, and we're playing Just Cause 3, of course. And, yeah, I am right here in this spot. Isn't it great? But yeah, this, today I want to take out this spot right here. And hopefully that will give us this whole kind of area. And that will be conquered for us. I'm not sure what that will do. Anyways, so I want to do that first, and then do some more side missions, possibly, you know, some other random things, have some fun. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the video so far. It's definitely quite enjoyable for me, so I hope it's, like, you know, somewhat enjoyable to at least watch. This part might not be, because I'm going to take this chopper. And I know how well my chopper skills are, so we're gonna see if I can get to my checkpoint with it. Oh my god. Okay, so. Nope, like this. Yeah, like I mentioned before, I keep saying this every time I fly this fucking thing, that it's, the controls are backwards. Alright. Okay, so I'm at least in the air, so that's good. Fire. Primary. Okay. I can at least do this and this. Can I go ahead? Yeah, okay. Alright, I'm doing it! Woo! Okay, oh. I'm alright with this. I'm not terrible anymore, but I'm not doing great. Okay. Can I? Oh god. Oh, I had to. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Every time I say something. Okay, now. Where the hell did it spawn me? What the frig? Just in a town now? Whoa, people are jamming out over here. Nice! Alright, man. It's a fucking party over here. I don't give a shit about that, man. I got live music right now. Nice. Dude with a harmonica, guitar. Alright. Yeah, grooving up. This girl's got a beer. She knows what's up. I think it's a girl. Yep. Anyways. Alright, they're having fun. How can I ruin their fun? That's what I want to do right now. I know, I'm such a dick. But I want to do it in a weird way. Oh, I got dudes all around here. Oh, they're my guys. They won't do anything if I do stupid shit. They're just trying to have fun. What if I... This is where I need an idea man with me. Okay, I'll use this. No, stop listening, Xbox! I've had enough of your Kinect. Stop listening! Thank you. Oh my god. Frigging hell. Whoa, are you like mid-walk? That's not how people stand in text, man. Oh, okay, now you're good. Okay, what do I want to do here? They sound good though. Oh shit. Oh, that's not gonna work out, because I just destroyed it. Oh, I want to use this grate. Okay, I'll attach that to that. Yeah. And then,
do you mind?
I don't mind, actually. I'm in the middle of something. And, I'll put this right here. Right, there. And if I just provide some tension, we'll look out, everybody. it's coming for you. Oh my god. That wasn't as dramatic as I wanted it to be, but it still disrupted them. Anyways, let's move on. What the hell was I in the middle of? Oh yeah, I was on my way here. Okay, let's get back there. Anyways, there we go. Oh God, can I recover? Yeah, there we go. Cool. Let's move along. Whoa. I love doing random things like that. Usually it is mostly just me screwing with people. Okay, so we're getting close. And this area is gonna be a lot of... Whoa. Whoops. Me blowing stuff up, I think. Looks like I've already been here. What's going on here? Police station. Yeah, a bunch of stuff that needs to go. Alright. Let's raise some hell. Okay, let's start by getting a bit lower here in altitude. Let's attach something to that, and then to that. And will it reach to blow it up? I don't know. No. I'm gonna throw a grenade, though, on that. There we go. Hold up. Did I hit it? No. There we go. I gotta try again. Yeah, okay. I got that. Come on! Blow up! Blow up! Yeah, alright. Yes, getting some heat now.
Hang in there, ground team.
Alright, now what else is around me to blow up? Oh, yeah. There is a statue.
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
There we go. I'll just put that right there. And will you fall over? No, you will not. Oh, come on. There we go. It doesn't like to lean forward, but it always likes to lean back. Or to the side. No, that didn't work either. I'm pretty sure that when it leans back, it will work. There we go. Son of a bitch. Well, you know what? Fine then. That did a whole lot of nothing.
We've lost visual grenade? Four units. Stand out and search.
Really? Oh, there we go. That's working. Alright. Take out the legs. I don't know why that didn't work before. It did, or why it didn't work now. It worked before. Okay, I got these speakers.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements on route.
Our nation.
Tension, tension, require tension. I like these guns. Yeah, nice.
All units on alert. Reestablish visual contact.
Alright, they're freaking out a little bit, I think. Yeah, two stars. Alright, what's next? Anything around me? People running for their lives. Let's get a little bit more speed going here. Man, I'm getting hurt a little bit from... I'm not really sure where. Okay, there's some more speakers. Let's drop a bit lower.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
There we go. Nice. Okay. Where else? What else? Where else? What else? More speakers there. And can I just pull it to the ground? No, I pulled the door off it though. Alright, that's down and one more. Jeez, how many friggin' speakers are there? It's probably the last.
Four units. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Go down! Ah. I think I'm out of grenades. Yeah, I am too. Shit. There we go. Alright, let's get some precision aim going. There we go. Alright, what else? Let's check our map, because... Alright, we got four objectives done. One captain. Generator. Monitoring system. Oh, not the monitoring system again. That's the one that's hard to find, I'm pretty sure. Everything else is still pretty easy. Usually the monitoring system is, there should be a little locator on it. Oh god. I think I seen it. It's over there. Oh god, come on. Is this it? Right up here? Yep. No, stop! Oh my frig. Okay, there we go. Back here. Yes, this is it! Nice. Disable the monitoring system. There we go. Okay, so I got a few things over there. And, yeah. Alright, let's see if I can just do these in a row here. There we go. Come on, jump down. Jump down, ding-a-ling. Come on. Friggin' hell. I don't got time for that. Where's the other one? Over here. Alright, 35 seconds. Oh man, I'm not making good time. Come on. There's one more. At least one more. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, really? That is no time to fall off a roof. Come on. There we go. Yes. Jesus. Come on. Yes. Ah! Holy frig. All right, well, that's done. And nobody cares. Getting no hype from the town or anything. And what is left? There we go. That's what I want right there. Is that a tank? No. I think that's just a police station. So I need to turn around. Yeah, over there. Here we go. Okay, so what is here that I can blow up? Let's get a rocket launcher going. Combat zone. Hack. Okay. Let's hack some shit. I'll get a different weapon here. What's this gonna do? Nice! And then this one. Oh man, I am hacking this. Whoa! Excuse me! Yeah! That's right. Get out of my face! Whoa. Where did you dudes come from? Oh! That's alright, I'll keep taking Yoko one by one. Or not. God, they are hurting me good. Gotta get the frig out of here. Come on. Jesus!
Dispatch, sending ground.
Oh my god. Man, they will not give up. Come on, get up there. Yes, nice. I got a bit of cover. Now, where the heck did I get diverted to? Oh, nice. So, I think I just need to open the doors of the police station.
Search protocol.
And
find
the
target as soon
then
as
I'll be good. Because I got a couple other things over there that I... Like, right away. And... There's one door. Possibly the only door. Usually there's two. Aha! That's done. Come get some, man! Oh! Weapons locker! There we go. Think I got some grenades. Hopefully. Oh, this is only burst fire. Oh well. Okay, okay. Whoa, shit, what the heck? There must be another door or something. Oh, I do not want to be around these barrels right now. Holy crap. Is there another door? Excuse you over here. Got that one. My bros are helping me out a bit. Police station down. Nice. Cool. I just had to take most of the... Shit, man. You relentless motherfucker. God. With your freaking shotgun. What else is next? Raise the flag. Generator. Where are you, generator? I'm pretty close to it. This must be it. Yeah, there we go. Generator down. What else? Captain. Where the hell is the captain? Oh, there he is. Defeat. I'm on my way to you now. I will defeat this bitch. Let's defeat him with this. Where are you? Oh yeah! Sucker. Woo! Oh god. Get away from me! Do I have to get rid of the heat before I raise the flag? No, there it is right there.
This is dispatch. Reinforcements have been sent to your position.
Will you guys stop fighting me if I raise this? Yep. They're just like, whoa, oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Now you guys are partying again. I bet you were hoping not to see me. But here I am again. Same three people, though. Man, this guy's like, I don't know. He is not impressed by this music, but he is still listening. I want to get a close-up of his face. Oh. Doesn't like me being there. Now, how can I ruin these... this fucker's day? How about a whole tree? No. Let's, use one of these? This is a little more simpler. I'll just use, that word. There we go. No, it's not anything dangerous. Don't worry, man. It's just a light. Accent lighting for the band. No big deal. Whoa, sorry. Jesus. Didn't see you there. and just for fun, let's bring this garbage can over here. Let's bring it over here. And, can I, I'll bring this garbage can over here. Oh. Break the tension. I don't know how to release tethers, I always forget. Screw it. Whoa!
I probably should stop doing that.
Yeah. Oh my god. No more music! No more music! Yeah. What else can we do? Okay, we finished that town. And what's this little... Oh, that's the garage. And that's a... new mission. Let's go check it out. New mission, yeah. Okay. Okay. Alright. Slowly getting up here. Yep. Just like that, I guess. Oh! Oh! Almost hit the ground. Holy shit. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta figure out what, where's my main menu? Show help. Show help? Question mark? No. I wanna check out, no, get out of here. Options, controls, plane, UI, on foot. I just wanna know my release tether. I always forget it. Move backwards. Select special weapon. Melee, open parachute, detonate explosives, reload weapon. Retract tethers. LT. Okay, I think that's it. Let's just test this out right quick. No, that's just that's okay. That's not what I wanted. Controls on foot, fire, grapple hook. Was I using the wrong trigger? I was. Son of a monkey's uncle. Like this? Yeah, but oh jeez, I apparently can't understand words. No. Controls on foot, fire with throw grenade, detonate explosive. Is it on here? Fire, grapple hook, retract tethers. Detonate explosive. Deploy wingsuit. Cancel, drop. Select dual wield. Select move forward, move backward. Pause. Okay. I wonder if it's just cancel. I gotta hold it. No. Oh, I see what you have to do. It's a combination of things. You have to have the tether. You have to retract the tether and then hit cancel for it to disappear. Right. Now I understand why I've had so many complications with it. But I got it figured out. Cool, cool, cool. And where am I going here? This is where I want to go. Nice. All right, so wingsuit challenge. Let's start it. All right. Let's jump. Okay. Let's get some perfects. I don't care if I get it completely perfect, but... Oh, I already screwed it up. But these wingsuit challenges are pretty fun. Skim the ground. Extra points, maybe? Oh, God. Down here. Nice. Doing pretty well. Let's get it going. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right. Whew. So far, so good. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. You can make it. You can make it. Oh. Well, I completed it, so that's good. How many did I get? Whoa, nice. That was a short course. Reel and kick. Awesome. No. Swimming in the water, swimming in the water. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What can I find in the water, huh? What can I find in the water? I'm gonna find death is what I'm gonna find. Go? How do I go? Come on. Oh my God, that was so friggin' stressful. Oh, fuck. I don't understand. Okay, so... I wonder if there's any secrets in the water, ever. I could Google it. And, yeah, it doesn't seem like much. Oh man, that music creeps me out. Oh god, there we go. It stresses me out, that music. I don't see anything down here. Do you? There's like blinky fish. Okay, I know what that means. Run out of air. I was about to say water. Okay. So let's go down here. Take a second look and then I'll move to something else. Anything? Doesn't seem like there's really anything. I don't know what this game would hide in the water, but it's worth looking, I guess. Okay, and there's something right ahead of me. Let's activate this reel and kick. There we go. And, oh, I'm right beside this, outpost. Well, isn't that convenient? Let's take it out. Sneak attack, baby! On your outpost. What is that? What's the explodingness coming from? Restricted? Well, too bad. Alright, so let's get this out here. There's one.
Here we go.
I got two. Okay. And, so if I tense this up and hit B? Nope, that doesn't work. I just gotta hit B. There we go. Oh god, oh god.
This is government property.
Adios, amigo. Alright, so I screwed up that stealthiness. Let's put this, oh, I'm getting frigged up. Let's put one there. There we go. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. What else? What else can I blow up? This, right here. There we go. Okay, let's get the frig out of here. Just for a second. I just want to see everything blow up. Alright, so. Good enough landing. I guess.
Troops inbound.
And. Woo! Organized chaos.
One less fuel tank, one less bro.
Hell yeah. So while that blows up, I'm gonna check and see what else is left. One thing! Oh, I almost got it all at once. Damn. That would have been cool. Oh well, I'll run back in and finish the job.
The target escaped.
Oh, and it was the transformer right beside it. And I'll use, actually, I'll use a grenade. Easy. Alright. Little weapons locker over here. What do we have over here? Grenades and other stuff for me. Grenade launcher. Is that a sniper? No, machine gun, I think. I think I'm good. I like what I have. For now, at least. Put these away. Cool! We got that done, that done. I think there's one more outpost. Probably there. Because it kind of seems like there's a little town here or something. So let's place a waypoint there. And... and go there. Okay. There we go. Moving on up. Whoa. No time to do backflips. Moving on up the mountain. Yeah. Oh. There we go. Yes, that works. Moving on up. Oh. Oh my goodness. What do we have here? Oh yeah, baby. Woo! Come get some. Come get some, man. Grenade. Holy hell. Holy. Oh, what the fuck? Insanity. That was it? Holy fuck. All at once. That was awesome. Oh. Oh, yeah. That was pretty satisfying. All right. Causing a single explosion. Pretty good. Oh, it just keeps going, I guess. Wow. It's gonna keep just giving me points, I guess. Alright, there we go. Awesome! So if I check the map now, woo! All this is blue. Looking sexy. Yes, it is. Cool. Oh, we got some more jumps there. Right there. Question mark thing. And... okay. So what do we have done over here? That looks like a outpost, or I don't know what that is. But we have this area. And there's probably something here as well. So we got a little bit left of this, I guess, continent. Or, yeah. And... okay, that's probably... this is probably good for now, I think. We got quite a bit done. We got a challenge done. We got... we blew the hell out of this place. And... I had some... had some fun with some musicians. Even though I'm probably a bully. Or a murderer. Or... whatever. But... it's fun to do nonsense things. And yeah, if you guys had fun and enjoyed my video, please come back and like or subscribe. It is a big help. And yeah, thanks, and I'll see you next time. Later on.